Lahat ng nangyayari sa buhay ko naman, nalalaman. Time will come. Sasabihin ko rin sa inyo. Makikwento ko rin sa inyo.
Shaina Magdayaw, ready to settle down with the one. Alam niyo ng kwento about her love life, her 25 years with Star Magic, her ASAP comeback, and many more. All these and more dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News.
What's up mga kapamilya? This is Kyla Estrada and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to our latest updates and exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars.
Sa media conference of Organized Chicas, Shaina Magdayaw talked about her recent feats from being a 25-year awardee of Star Magic, her ASAP comeback, and her OC's new line of products.
Surprise siya. Also, I consider it a birthday pahabol surprise. That's why I'm very grateful for the love na natanggap ko that night, but really mostly for the love that I've been getting from Star Magic since I started. And hindi ko nga, alam ko matagal na ako sa industriya, pero hindi ko alam na 25 years na.
Ganon kabilis.
Tinigilan ko na sineselebrate ng mga taong nakapaligid sa'yo yung napakalaking milestone na to. And 25 years, actually alam ko matagal na ako, pero para sabihin na 25 years, a different kind of fulfillment for me. I am really very grateful for this year and surprise. I just feel na parang perfect timing na bumalik ako. And also, hindi ako tinigilan ng mga tiga-ASAP sa pagtatanong nila if ready na ba akong bumalik, especially when they saw me losing weight. Kasi nga, like what I said, it's a dream, it's a side of me, it's a part of my life na kinailangan kong talikuran because I got diagnosed with hypothyroidism. So it was not healthy, and at the same time, I wasn't fit enough to dance anymore. So I had to let go of that dream. And then nag-focus na lang ako sa pagiging artista. But ngayon na bumalik ako, ngayon ko lang na-realize, sabi ko, well, now I feel that a part of me is alive again. I did not feel the loss. Pero ngayon ko na-feel kung gaano kalaking side pala ng aking pagkatao ang pagiging dancer. And so I'm really grateful na hindi ako sinukuan ng mga tiga-ASAP. This business started during the pandemic. So this is a women-led brand, a proudly women-led brand, and I put this up with my childhood friend, who is now a professional makeup artist. You know, it would be nice na makapagbigay tayo ng trabaho sa mga kapwa nating Pilipino, and so we start nakapagbigay tayo somehow ng trabaho sa mga taga-Bulacan. I did not expect, honestly, I did not expect na lalaki agad yung brand and mag-e-expand agad yung brand. And ito na nga ngayon, we are turning 2 this February. And parang a brand na dapat no, pang-pandemic lang, naging isa na talaga siyang brand. And you know, it was actually Derek Lauren who made me realize na parang it's your ano no, sabi niya parang expression mo, like your parang yung style ng OC is yung kung paano mo i-express yung sarili mo style. Parang sabi ko, oo nga no, you know, if you come to think of it, hindi kami nagbebenta ng mga gamit, hindi ko kinagamit.
Agree.
And kami mismo yung nagka-quality control, kami yung nagdo-durability test. Like, this, I'm very particular with the quality. Like, the price would be important para maging maganda ang gawa. And also, yung partner ko, si Nikki Medina, yung childhood friend ko nga, is also very OC. So, siya yung quality control queen namin.
Hindi rin pinalampas ng media na tanungin si Shaina about her love life and her plans to settle down with the one.
Tagal ko nang gusto before sana mag-30. Pero nga, like what I said, lahat ng plano ko, hindi siya natutuloy. I guess marami pa akong unfinished tasks. But I actually thought na paglabas ko ng Robichano, I would have the time. And sabi ko, okay, oh, medyo ready na ako. Kaya lang itong nangyayari. Hindi naman siya nakapause. It's just that siguro may mga kinailangan lang ako gawin. But, you know, we'll get there. And when I was younger, sabi ko, ayoko magkaroon ng distraction. But I guess if it's the right person, that person won't be a distraction but an inspiration, diba, for you to be, you know, a better person sa lahat ng bagay, sa lahat ng aspect. Malalaman nyo rin naman. I have nothing to hide. And lahat ng nangyayari sa buhay ko naman, nalalaman nyo. So, time will come. Sabihin ko rin sa inyo. Makikwento ko rin sa inyo. But right now, wala pang certain, you know, person. Like, isang tao, wala. Wala.
Congratulations to Shaina and Organized Chicas. And of course, more power to you. What are your thoughts on this? Comment down below. Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at mainit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. This has been Kyla Estrada. See you in the next episode.